folks. Next week, it's The Rock Concert 2. What in the world will The Rock break out this time? That's live next week on Raw. Well, folks, we're back live on Raw. And there's been some debates in the past, but this one should be oh so entertaining. Christopher Nowinski challenging Scott Steiner tonight to a debate. It should be very entertaining to hear what Scott Steiner has to say.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for the great debate. You've heard of great debates in the past. There was the Lincoln-Douglas debate. There was the Kennedy-Nixon debate. But tonight, we have the Steiner-Nowinski debate. Now, let me explain something here. Tonight's topic is Operation Iraqi Freedom. And in this debate, Scott Steiner will argue in favor of the operation, and Chris Nowinski will argue against it. Let me explain, gentlemen, the rules. Each participant will be given their opportunity to make their case, and if either of the one of you interrupts, they will be disqualified. Understand? Christopher Nowinski, you're up first.
Thank you. Well, first, I'd like to thank my esteemed colleague for being willing to take part in this gentlemanly debate, but I brought my mask just in case. Now, I would like to reiterate and expound the statements I made last week with the contention that America is using its vast military superiority in order to bully smaller nations. And I ask you, where does it end? Do we invade and overthrow every government that doesn't seem to share the worldview of our country's administration? Yeah. Do we go invade Syria now, or North Korea? Or do we only invade countries that have oil? Let's face it, this war is unnecessary and ludicrous. Hey, while you may not like what I have to say, as an American, not only am I guaranteed that right to speak my mind by the Constitution, but it is my patriotic duty to do so.
That's a pretty powerful point of view. Scott Steiner, your rebuttal.
See, throughout my career, I've wrestled in a lot of countries, but without a shadow of doubt, the United States of America is the greatest country of them all. See, we have fought to make this the land of the free and the home of the brave. And one of those freedoms is freedom of speech, the right to state your opinion. But as the saying goes, opinions are like assholes. Everybody has one. Even a master debater like yourself. See, we as a country, we didn't start this thing. Terrorism started this when they hijacked planes, flew into buildings on 9/11. Terrorism started this in Iraq, has been known to harbor, finance, support, and even train terrorism. They started it, terrorism started, not us. Terrorism drew first blood on 9/11, and you can bet your sweet ass we're going to get even, and we're going to finish it. But the bottom line is, there are thousands of Americans, men and women, who are fighting for our freedom, making the ultimate sacrifice. They're the real heroes, and I support them. So you, the Dixie Chicks, all those Hollywood numbnuts, that don't support our troops can go straight to hell. Or France, same difference. Just don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out, because we ain't gonna miss you.
Well, I've tried to tell you, give you a fair warning that your views are wrong. But apparently, The only kind of view that you understand, the only warning you understand, is one that takes about 3 minutes.
Well, I guess Scott Steiner didn't like that very much, but it's a 3 minute. Here comes 3 minute warning. Here comes 3 minute warning, but Scott Steiner is ready. Scott Steiner is ready. Oh, and down goes Rosie. Oh, but now Nowinski going after that leg of Scott Steiner, and oh, this debate actually was fairly entertaining and a lot of good views, but now this has turned into anything but a debate. This has turned into, a massacre. Oh, and now Jamal going to the top rope. All 350 pounds on top of Scott Steiner. Christopher Nowinski. Imploring, oh, now just mocking. Mocking Scott Steiner doing the push-ups. And Nowinski, 3 minute warning, and Rico taking things out on Scott Steiner. This wasn't a debate, this was an absolute ambush, no doubt about it. Oh, I can't believe what we just saw.